of Israel. Jesus said, rejoice that your names are written in the book of life. Don't rejoice so much in the gift that you have. Rejoice more so because many have the gifting and have lost their salvation. Concentrate on keeping your names written in the Lamb's book of life so that in the rapture you will fly away. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. When you call. Jesus said, if you want to hear, continue in fastings and prayers so that you will be accounted worthy. When you immerse yourself in prayers and fastings, your spirit man will be alive, because it is only the spirit man that can hear the trumpet. One with it.
Now we'll be somewhere listening, somewhere listening, somewhere.